So why am I still having sex?
For gay men, for whom sexuality is a real centerpiece of who they are, this is a great drug.
It's a drug that's more attractive to black gay men than white gay men.